This project was about overspecking of generators on project sites. Aggreko provided us with a number of products and solutions, and the purpose of the trial was really to understand what generator setup would be the most efficient for that lifting capability and capacity of the crane. I'm Martin Mitchell, I'm the plant procurement manager here at Sir Robert McAlpine. In 2019 we signed an agreement with Aggreko as our managed service provider. In 2021 we conducted the trials, which lasted 4 weeks at Kettering plant. At Sir Robert McAlpine, we have targets for net carbon zero. Aggreko have very similar targets and very similar values and ambitions. So it really sat well with us.
My name is Tom Adlington and I'm sector team leader for Aggreko. So we're Sir Robert McAlpine's power provider and we act as a partner. The Greener Upgrade campaign is about utilising new technologies and alternative fuels. It works alongside our £30 million investment into new technology for next year. For this project, in construction, we acknowledge that tower cranes are normally oversized for their power requirement. So with this project, what we suggested to the Robert McAlpine was that we could downsize their generators to try and create them greater efficiencies and reduce fuel costs. We operated on site here for approximately 2 weeks, doing several tests on TC3 and TC4.
We were then able to downsize the generators by incorporating a combination of load and demand packages which are running HVO fuels and either hybrid batteries or flywheel technology. These trials have shown some really promising results. We've reduced NOx, particulate matter, carbon monoxide and hydrocarbons by approximately 40%.
This has achieved the knowledge now that they can downsize their generators from what was originally specified. The next steps for Sir Robert McAlpine will be to actually try this on a live site. As much as we've done it here under controlled circumstances, to do it live on site would be a real step forward.
I'm Steve Wright, I'm the Commercial Plant Manager here at Sir Robert McAlpine and I head up the Plant Department and Kettering Workshops. Sustainability and the environment is at the heart of our business in terms of setting our objectives, one of which is our focus to be net zero carbon by 2025. It's important that we continue our huge strides to become cleaner, more efficient and more effective in our operations. Working closely with our clients and our supply chain is key to achieving our values. I've been really encouraged by the trials that have been taking place working with Aggreko. We've seen real live data which has been pushing the boundaries and really testing what is possible. Moving forward, we need to maintain the momentum and ensure we all benefit from the results we have seen.